Welcome back with another episode of Truth and Facts, and please do subscribe to our channel and press the bell icon to get the latest notifications. Today in this video we will talk about the 25 interesting facts about India. India is the cradle of the human race, the birthplace of human speech, the mother of history, the grandmother of legend, and the great-grandmother of tradition. Our most valuable and most instructive materials in the history of man are treasured up in India only. These are not our words. These are the words of the great Mark Twain. And here are 25 Indian facts to support his statement. Number 1. A floating post office. India has the largest postal network in the world with over 155,015 post offices. A single post office on an average serves a population of 7,175 people. The floating post office in Dal Lake, Srinagar, was inaugurated in August 2011. Number 2. Kumbh Fair gathering visible from space. The 2011 Kumbh Fair was the largest gathering of people with over 75 million pilgrims. The gathering was so huge that the crowd was visible from space. Number 3. The wettest inhabited place in the world. Mazenram, a village on the Kasai Hills, Meghalaya, receives the highest recorded average rainfall in the world. Cherrapunji, also a part of Meghalaya, holds the record for the most rainfall in the calendar year of 1861. Number 4. Bandra Worli Sea Link has steel wires equal to the Earth's circumference. It took a total of 257 million man-hours for completion and also weighs as much as 50,000 African elephants. A true engineering and architectural marvel. Number 5. The highest cricket ground in the world at an altitude of 2,444 meters, the Kale Cricket Ground in Kale, Himachal Pradesh, is the highest in the world. It was built in 1893 and is a part of the Kale Military School. Number 6. Shampooing is an Indian concept. Shampoo was invented in India, not the commercial liquid ones but the method by use of herbs. The word shampoo itself has been derived from the Sanskrit word champyo, which means to massage. Number 7. The Indian national kabaddi team has won all World Cups. India has won all 5 men's kabaddi World Cups held till now and have been undefeated throughout these tournaments. The Indian women's team has also won all kabaddi World Cups held till date. Number 8. Water on the moon was discovered by India in September 2009. India's ISRO Chandrayaan-1 using its moon mineralogy mapper detected water on the moon for the first time. Number 9. Science Day in Switzerland is dedicated to ex-Indian President APJ Abdul Kalam. The father of India's missile program had visited Switzerland back in 2006. Upon his arrival, Switzerland declared May 26 as Science Day. Number 10. India's first president only took 50% of his salary when Dr. Rajendra Prasad was appointed the president of India. He only took 50% of his salary, claiming he did not require more than that. Towards the end of his 12-year tenure he only took 25% of his salary. The salary of the president was ₹10,000 back then. Number 11. The first rocket in India was transported on a cycle. The first rocket was so light and small that it was transported on a bicycle to the Thumba launching station in Thiruvananthapuram, Kerala. Number 12. India has a spa just for elephants. Elephants receive baths, massages, and even food at the Punnathurkada Elephant Yard Rejuvenation Center in Kerala. Now that's a big step for the country. Number 13. India is the world's second largest English-speaking country. India is second only to the USA when it comes to speaking English, with around 125 million people speaking the language, which is only 10% of our population. This is expected to grow by quite a margin in the coming years. Number 14. Largest number of vegetarians in the world, be it because of religious reasons or personal choices or both, around 20 to 40% of Indians are vegetarians, making it the largest vegetarian-friendly country in the world. Number 15. The world's largest producer of milk. India recently overtook the European Union with production reaching over 132.4 m tons in 2014. Number 16. The first country to consume sugar. India was the first country to develop extraction and purifying techniques of sugar. Many visitors from abroad learned the refining and cultivation of sugar from us. Number 17. The human calculator Shakuntala Devi was given this title after she demonstrated the calculation of two 13-digit numbers, 7,686,369,774,870 times 2,465,099,745,779, which were picked at random. She answered correctly within 28 seconds. Number 18. Rabindranath Tagore also wrote the national anthem for Bangladesh. Rabindranath Tagore is credited not only for writing the Indian national anthem, Jana Gana Mana, but the Bangladeshi national anthem, Amar Sonar Bangla, as well. He was also offered knighthood by the British but refused the honor after the Jallianwala Bagh massacre. Number 19. Tian Chen was offered German citizenship after defeating Germany 8-1 in the 1936 Berlin Olympics. Major Tian Chen, the wizard of hockey, was summoned by Hitler. He was promised German citizenship, a high post in the German military and the chance to play for the German national side. Tian Chen, however, declined the offer. Number 20. Freddie Mercury and Ben Kingsley are both of Indian descent. Freddie Mercury, the legendary singer of the rock band Queen, was born a Parsi with the name Farrukh Bulsara, while the famous Oscar-winning Hollywood star Ben Kingsley was born Krishna Pundit Banji. Number 21. Astronaut Rakesh Sharma said India looks sir hai an se aksha from space. Former Prime Minister Indira Gandhi asked the first Indian in space, Rakesh Sharma, about how India looked from space. His response was our famous patriotic song, sir hai an se aksha. Number 22. Havels is purely an Indian brand and named after its first owner, though the company was bought for just 10 lakh rupees a long time ago and is now a multi-billion electrical goods company. It's an Indian company and is still named after its original owner, Havli Ramgupta. Number 23. Diamonds were first mined in India. Initially, diamonds were only found in the alluvial deposits in Guntur and Krishna district of the Krishna River Delta. Until diamonds were found in Brazil during the 18th century, India led the world in diamond production. Number 24. A special polling station is set up for a lone voter in the middle of Gur Forest. Mahant Bharadas Darshandas has been voting since 2004, and during every election since then, a special polling booth is set up exclusively for him as he is the only voter from Bainage in Gur Forest. Number 25. Snakes and ladders originated in India, earlier known as Moksha Padamu. The game was initially invented as a moral lesson about karma to be taught to children. It was later commercialized and has become one of the most popular board games in the world. So thanks for watching and please subscribe to our channel. See you soon with another video. Till then, goodbye, take care and enjoy every minute of life.